The evil will come. Tinda un diehue ana artha costa. Mahaya.
Life is a precious gift that God gave us. We must believe in Him and have faith before He save us. But some of us carry the minds of the blind. We try to search for meanings of life that we can't find. But it's right in front of our faces. We can't continue succeeding in this world with hatred. We're shooting, stealing, killing. We're doing everything except healing each other. And we're smothered by this hatred that's covered us. Let's talk about greed. Majority of us want more than we need. How can we succeed with less peace and more grief? Will we ever have a chance in this world to be free from this hatred and jealousy? And our race is not the case. This happening all around the world in every place. God wants us to love and create, not hate and eliminate. It's not much longer till we're all deceased. Then we'll be in a better place and live in eternal peace. But until then, you're gonna have to fight. You have to accept the challenge. God won't put anything in your life that He knows that you can't manage. We have to take advantage of this precious time that we have left to inspire those who admire the spirit of truth that God desires and transpires to oneself. So let's start to take steps so that we can be free. Because God wants and demands intimacy. He replenished me and He can replenish you. So don't ever think that the Lord Yeshua is finished with you. Pay attention to the calling from the Holy Spirit. Seek the Lord while He may be found. Isaiah prophesied His glory in His appearance. He suffered so that we won't be sentenced for our own sins, because He gave His precious body to God as an offering. Amen. So grow in your faith, grow in your spirit. Draw near to God so the devil can have no interference. Perseverance is expected from the Holy One from whom we are chosen from. When times get rough, never give up. Keep on holding on. More storms will come. It's going to get worse before it gets any better. The devil robs, steals, and kills, but only if you let him. I met him. I never knew I kept him in my heart. Until a revelation, true statement, it was the hardest war by far. Do you know who you are or what you're fighting for? Scratch the surface for your purpose. Dig deep until you reach the core. Stand for something or fall into the pits for nothing. Let's bring truth and justice into a world that is so corrupted, because Jesus Christ paid the price for all sinners. So we won't have to go to hell and stay the eternal sentence. There are consequences if you surrender to the will of demons, and rewards if you submit to the Lord. Which one can your soul afford? He went overboard to save those who were drowning. In a world covered in darkness, He's the source of light, hoping that we find Him. I feel astounded because in the heavens I am counted, because hell is really real, but people don't know the deal. Only if they can see what I see and feel what I feel. I have to kneel. I'm honored to serve my King. He is the Lord over all human beings. There's not one thing that He can't do or any problem that He won't help see you through. If you don't have a clue to the powers that He holds, lose yourself, lose yourself, lose yourself, and let Him take control.